Well, we had a day off from the snow, but boy, we're back on weather alert right now. Snowing in Denver and a whiteout up in the mountains. This is Loveland Pass. I-70, by the way, just reopened at Vail Pass after a bad wreck. Westbound still closed due to that wreck and several spinouts. The interstate also shut down westbound at Georgetown. But the biggest impact of this system will be in southern Colorado.